I saw an old cottage of clay, and only mud was the floor. It was all falling decay, and the snow drifted in at the door. There a poor family dwelt, in a hovel so dismal and rude, and though gnawing hunger they felt, they had not a morsel of food. The children were crying for bread, and to their poor mother they had run, while many poor people I know around me are wretched as they.